Yes, 44AH, I should say, number 730. Switching the centerfold hoppers around. Here.
At T41, and you need the derails down. Over. Now. OSF, now.
20. 10. 5. Good.
Pull up. Need some. Oh, I think you're supposed to do it the other way. I don't know. Interesting thing is, the GE doesn't necessarily have to cross the road switching the shard.
Hour and a half.
Yeah, I thought this was EC6000. My apologies, people.
Same.
Maybe watching Twitch the yards. Actually, T38-2 would be perfect for this, or T40. Or SD40-2 wouldn't be a bad either, but 4400 horsepower GE. That's a bit much.
Nice test,
right? Oh, we're just showing hands, so that's what he's doing. Today is our first hot day of the year. Not humid by any means, it's hot, 93, but it's actually very dry, which I'm not complaining about. Therefore, it's not bad for jogging or bike riding or anything else like that. So it's decent weather right now. It's not horribly humid out by any means. It won't be anytime soon either. Praise God. Can I hear G ever do his stuff?
Mm-mm. Not one more.
Oh, oh my God.
Hiya.
Yeah, well. That was some traction,
right, we're on track, place. Should have had two, couple of them. We're on track.
Who knows what you're gonna do? So here you guys. Yep. Conductor's way down yonder. Doesn't that GE work? Turbo charge, recycled GE, all cylinder engine. Ooh, it's whirring literally. Gather these cars dropped up by
F797. 15. Long 10. Ready?
Pretty good vantage point here, too.
Very good.
A little closer and show what's going to do next.
Thank you.
string pulling this.
Yeah, 20 feet.
Just pulling this, dude.
15?